Maybe it's 3 a.m. Had you on my mind, and it's not the first time we've gone through this.
You stole my heart of gold after my silver soul. Can you take any?
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy, Sick Savage, and what I have for you today, guys, is how to do the S&D bot lobby glitch after the 1.21 update. Now, you guys can unlock any camos for any of the weapons, level up your weapons as well, and you guys can only level up a few times, unfortunately. Now, this only works on PS4 and PS5, so if you guys are going to be doing this with a friend that is on PS5, he is going to be the one that is going to be inviting you. And if you guys are going to be on PS4, what you guys need to do is go down to Custom Games, go ahead and start up the match. Now, it does not matter what map or game mode that you guys have, as long as you guys start up the game. Now, once you guys have your custom classes come up, simply back out of them and go ahead and end the game. Once you guys end the game, what will happen is it will kick you back to the main menu of the custom match. And then once you guys are in there, you guys want to simply back out of it. Now, before you guys go into versus bots, you guys need to make sure you guys tell your friend to invite you, as you guys will not get the invite when you guys are in versus bots. So once you guys are in versus bots, open up your settings, accept the first invite, and then you guys want to simply spam settings or options until you guys are in your friend's lobby. Once you guys are in your friend's lobby, if you guys are spamming too fast, what will happen is the settings will disappear. Go ahead and simply open them back up again. Tell your friend to bring a party, and it's going to kick you out of settings. Open them up once again, and then tell your friend to bring you into zombies. Once you guys are in zombies, tell your friend to leave alone, so then you guys become the host, and then tell your friend to join back. Once your friend joins back, you guys want to go down and change map, put it to Glover, and put the game mode on free-for-all, and go ahead and simply start the match. Now, once you guys start the match, and you guys have the bots in the lobby with you, and it's just not you and your friend, don't worry about it, it's no big deal, it's not going to hurt the glitch or anything like that. So once you guys are loading up into the game, it should say free for on Golova, and you guys want to simply wait until your classes come up. Once you guys see your classes come up, what you guys need to do is simply go ahead and back out of them, quit the match, and then wait until you guys are back into the main menu once again. Now if your friend disconnects from the lobby, you guys will need to do this all over again from the very beginning. But if your friend does not disconnect from the lobby or lose connection to the host, what you guys are going to want to do is simply wait a few seconds and then bring the party and then simply leave alone. Now once you guys leave alone, you guys need to make sure you tell your friend to not move their analog stick or touch their D-pad whatsoever. And if they end up doing that, it will glitch out the zombie game mode and you guys will need to do it again as well. So as you guys can see, I'm going to simply leave alone. And from here, you guys need to go down to custom games and do the very first step once again. Like I said before, it does not matter what map or the game mode that you guys have, as long as you guys start the game. Now, once you guys are starting up the game, you guys want to simply wait again until your classes come up. Now, once you guys have your classes come up, what you guys need to do is once again back out of your classes and then simply end the game. As you guys can see, my classes came up. I'm going to go ahead and simply end the game and wait until I'm back in the custom match main lobby. Now, once you guys are in the custom games once again, you guys want to hover over change mode, and then you guys want to leave the lobby and then spam down on the D-pad and click change game mode at the last second. As you guys can see, I ended up not getting it. So if you guys do not get this step, you guys need to simply go back into custom games once again. And you guys want to go ahead and start the match once again. Now you guys need to keep on doing this until you guys get the change game mode to come up, or it will not work. Now I have noticed when you guys hover over change game mode, and if you guys wait until you guys see the white line disappear over the change mode, and then you guys spam down on the D-pad and you press X at the very last second, you guys will time it properly. So as you guys can see, I'm simply in the game again. I'm going to go ahead and end the game and then go back into custom games once again. And then from there, you guys want to wait a few seconds until you guys can move your D-pad down. And then once you guys can move your D-pad down again, go ahead and simply hover over change mode. and then you guys want to simply leave the lobby, wait until you guys see the white bar disappear, and then spam down on your D-pad. I found out that this is the easiest way and the fastest way to time it. So you guys are going to see it right here. Once you guys see the white bar disappear, go ahead and spam down your D-pad as fast as possible and then spam X at the very last second. From there, you guys want to go ahead and go over to your save game mode, open up the options and hover over save as new and tell your friend to invite you. Once you guys are in the lobby with your friend, you guys want to tell your friend to go down to Onslaught. Now you guys cannot get rid of this option screen until you guys see that the party limit has changed to 2. Once you guys see the party limit has changed to 2, then you guys can back out of the options as it will not glitch out or go away. Now from here, what your friend is going to be doing is once the map comes up and you guys can vote for the maps, you guys need to tell your friend to leave the party and then quickly join back once again. Now once your friend joins back, you guys are going to want to go ahead and click on the save game mode that you guys have, and then whatever the map is on the left side is the map that you guys are going to get. Now you guys cannot vote for any map that you guys want, so if you guys get raided, you guys cannot vote for it. If you guys vote for any of the maps, it will glitch out and you guys will get Onslaught and you guys will not have the save game mode that you guys have saved. So as you guys can see, Yamatau is the map on the left, and that is the map that we are going to get no matter what. And as you guys can see, it says Onslaught still at the top of the map. But when you guys are loading into the game, if you guys have done every single step properly, it will save the save game mode that you guys have saved while you guys are loading up into the map. As you guys can see, I had S&D saved for my game mode, so that's the game mode I had. But other than that, I'll be sure to leave the Founders Down link down in the description. It's been your boy, Sig Savage, and I'm out. Peace.
Casting on my promises, you know I'm too generous. Now I've learned to never help you out. Cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself in my regrets. So